So here we have a 2013 Vauxhall Vivaro. It's a short wheelbase, 2 litre diesel, 6-speed manual van. As you may notice, this was originally a police vehicle. So it's been very well maintained all through its life, but unfortunately no other history comes with it. Very good condition all round. This was only used for transporting prisoners, I think, because it did have a cage in the back, which I'll show you afterwards, has been removed. A couple of little marks here and there, as you'd expect. But the van's done 95,000 miles. It's just had a service and a health check, and has a clean bill of health, so it's ready to go to work. Has got a tow bar on. In fairness, the tow bar has only just been put on, so it's not done a lot of tearing at all. In fairness, the tow bar was put on by myself just for a quick job. And it's got windows both sides. Got the one sliding door on the passenger side, and then it's got the two opening doors at the rear. Clutch is good, gearbox is good, no whining, no crunching. Tyres are good, all at least 3mm. I'll show you inside on here. In pretty nice, clean, tidy condition. Seats are pretty good for one of these. A few marks as you can see, but nothing there. Horrendous, really. Now, obviously, it will have had something fitted in to do with the police at some point, so there's a bracket there, and the main surround around the stereo is a bit deformed. Has got air conditioning, which does work on cold. Not that you'd want it at the moment when it's about -2 degrees, but. Driver's seats had a bit of wear on the side bolsters from getting in and out. In the back. Now, if you do want to have any panels putting in, firstly, I've got the metal panels that were removed from the sides and the roof. But of course, we do have a service if you need it ply lining, we can get that organised. We've left this section in because you've got the runners for seats, so you can turn this into a minibus if you want to. And then this is where the cage was, which we've removed. If you have dogs or people or anything in it, you've got full working air vents that go onto the roof. There we go. Only other thing to note on this side is there's a couple of chips in the wing. So it's two owners. Our last owner was about 18 months ago. Inside the main door here. Six-speed manual gearbox. Seats in a bit more detail. Find out where I put the keys in my pocket. 1 second and we'll get it all started up for you.